Yeah, well, now what's happening is you're drafting guys and you're teaching them. You're teaching them basketball,
right?
Right. That used to be done in college with high-level coaches. You would teach basketball for 2 or 3 years before a do-or-die game, the heart and soul of your team, to not have Terry Rozier, the person you brought in to help the offensive load, and all they did is have an entire team effort.